That's John 14, verse 6. You are the way, the truth, and the life. No man comes to the Father but by you. God gives us the way. He paved it with the blood of Christ. And then he extends his hand and he says, follow me. Because you see, the way to the Father is not a principle. Follow me. It's not some design. Follow me. It's not a philosophy. Follow me. The only way you get to the Father is in relationship with a person. That's why he says, follow me. There's going to be other times people will say, well, go follow this philosophy. Follow this principle. Follow these ethics. No, no, no. Jesus said, follow me. It's not about a religion. It's not about a principle. It's about a person. His name is Jesus. We love him. How many of you are glad he is here? He is our Savior. He's our God. As morning dawns and evening fades, you inspire songs of praise that rise from earth to touch your heart and glorify your name. 'Cause your name is a strong and mighty tower. Your name is a shelter like no other. Your name.
Yeah.
either side. I want to welcome you to New Hope. For 13 years, God has been showing His grace and His miracles, His mercy. God has been showing us His love. God is showing us His enduring, long-suffering. And we're so honored that He is in our midst. Let's pray. Father, thank You so much for this wonderful, wonderful church family called New Hope. We ask that You would constantly help us to live that out there beyond these doors. Lord, I pray that as we leave these doors, we will take Your grace that has been imparted to our hearts, and that we will reflect Your glory, proclaim the excellencies of God, who called us out of darkness and into light. Thank You for the new life that You've given to us, Lord. Not just principles or philosophies. You gave us new life. That's what begins it all. And so we, Lord, are learning to walk in Your ways. But we know that without Your life, none of that would even be possible. So we want to say thank You for that. We ask Your blessings on this time, this wonderful anniversary service. In the precious name of Jesus, we pray. And we say together, amen. Welcome a couple of people. Just say happy anniversary. Go ahead, give them a hug, and say happy 13th anniversary, New Hope.